This is Dolphin. We're hiding in buildings, but there are flying saucers all around us.
This is Rabbit. We're surrounded by flying saucers and can't move.
We should go save our men.
That's too risky.
Sergeant, do you hear me? We have info about the flying saucers.
This is the Strategic Intelligence Division. Flying saucers are unmanned drones, meaning that we can still defeat them, even if they outnumber us.
Tell me how.
The color of the drone is the key. A blue drone is in alert mode and is presumed to be harmless. So the drones that glow in blue are not dangerous. But under certain circumstances, the drones will turn red. Red color drones are in combat mode. They are killing machines that can trace and kill their targets.
Sir, yes, sir.
The drones in this area are all in alert mode. Don't fight all the drones at once. Lure a few of them each time, and then destroy them one by one. Use this method well, and you can win. There is no time to waste. Sergeant, support the Dolphin team and the Rabbit team right away.
I'll do my best.
At firm distance with the enemy.
Soon.
Yes, sir. I'm ready.
Blue means alert mode. Red means combat mode.
Check your injury.
They are machines anyway. Once we know their mechanics, we can deal with them.
Save our men! Get out of here now!
Not the time!
Yes, sir!
Get into the shooting range.
Being attacked!
In detailed analysis, we have figured out the conditions in which the alert mode switches to combat mode. There are three conditions. First, humans reach closest point of approach distance. Second, they are attacked. Third, when a drone is hit, nearby drones will turn into combat mode. That means the drone that was hit will inform the drones around it about the enemy.
Faster!
Back you up.
Ah! Ah! Taking this up the first one. Shoot!
attitude. We'll fight to the end. Charge!
You gotta shoot!
Destroy the rest of the drones.
Stay calm.
Confirm the enemy's position.
Open your eyes.
Got it.
Strike and lost many bases. In addition, our enemy has been launching indiscriminate attacks on our cities by dropping monsters. As I am speaking, the casualties are increasing. Everyone, we have no choice but to fight.
If we can analyze the data, we might be able to change the tide.
Civilian, you are pretty good. This time, I will definitely take you to a safe place. It is our